Hello people,
Kev-In-Thailand here.
Oh, today we're in Pattaya, Thailand. Let's have a quick look. That will take you up to Third Road and then on to Sukhumvit. Down here, that will take you down to Second Road, straight over to Walking Street and Beach Road. Here, just down here is the home of, where are they? Pattaya People, a media group, television, newspaper, and radio, 96FM. So we're going to go down and we're going to have a little interview with Barry Upton, the 96FM DJ in the radio. He was in a Brotherhood of Man group. They won the Eurovision Song Contest. He wasn't in it at the time, he was in it after that. I'll get it right this time. But was still in it, he's still a star. He's now a radio DJ living in Pattaya. He's a songwriter. Wrote a few number one songs. And here is their home, all of that building. That's a beautiful building. So let's go in, we'll go up, meet Barry, and do a little interview. That would be fun. Me interviewing him, make a change. See you up there. So here we are with the one and only Barry Upton.
Hey!
We're in the 96FM studio radios. We're in the 96FM radio studio, and we're going to have a short interview with Barry. How are you, mate?
I'm doing very well, thank you. Enjoying playing some great music.
I watch you every morning.
Do you? You've got the morning. Perfect face for radio, haven't
you? We have. We certainly have. I take the missus every morning to work. I've got your 96FM on.
Is it fun? It's a bit of fun, entertainment. That's what we're trying to do.
Your last one I watched was very entertaining.
Yeah. Yes. You're still watching the radio, are you?
Still watching it. I don't stop watching it.
No.
I've hit three cars this
most
week watching
to it.
I know.
That's okay.
I'm a prune. I can't help it.
We try to be entertaining, and what I try to do is make people smile. Now, it's not just, you know, some of the jokes and the funny stories that we do, but the music as well. You know, sometimes, you know, I try to put music on that you listen to that, you go, oh, I love this, I remember when, you know.
This is the thing about Pattaya, a lot of the music takes us back to our eras.
Yeah.
Area when we, and it's brilliant. That's why I love it, that's why I always listen to it. Yeah. And your stories. Your stories, you had the...
Well, you know, the thing is, I like to think that, you know, news stories, you can get all your news you want from your phone, you know, from TV and stuff, the BBC News, all that kind of thing, right? So what I want to do is give the stories that they don't tell.
That they don't, and they were brilliant.
And the funny ones,
I was laughing all the way, taking the missus to work as well. Incredible, it's so funny.
Yeah,
so
that's the trick. But as far as the music goes, we do keep up to date with all the latest great pop stuff. But let's face it, the classics, you can't beat them, can you?
You can never beat the classics. You can never beat the classics.
We're a couple of classics ourselves, aren't
exactly.
we?
Exactly, that's the problem.
Great stuff.
So, how long have you been in Pattaya?
I've been here 9 years now, and then actually I started doing the radio show as soon as I got here. I've been doing a little bit of radio back in England, and I came onto the radio show here as a guest because of my music career, and then the radio manager at that time, he said, have you done radio before? I said, well, I've been doing a bit of radio back in England. I've been on the radio many times and stuff, you know. He said, well, we need you here.
So desperately.
As soon as I came to Pattaya, I walked straight into this.
Straight. And 9 years.
Still doing it.
And still loving it.
Loving it. I do love it.
Loving it. It's Pattaya, how can you not?
Exactly.
And you're settled, you're all...
I'm very settled here. I can't think of a better place in the world to be.
There isn't a better place.
And, you know, it's just got everything, you know. Yeah. And now I've even got my own radio station, so when I'm driving around, I can listen to my own.
You can listen to
my own playlist, which is, you know, where else are you going to be able to do that?
And actually, you know, you're not the only one listening.
Absolutely,
it's fantastic.
Many people come up to me and they say, "Oh God, we love that music," you know, and it takes me back, and you know, it's good to hear that some of the latest stuff.
Yeah.
And the other thing I've been putting on recently is mashups.
Oh.
Because some people are doing some really creative mashups of older songs. Yeah. So it's great, you're hearing the songs that you know, but in a different way.
In their own way, yeah. Yeah,
so
yeah,
something
there's
new.
Some really, yeah,
so old and new together.
Yeah, that's brilliant. That's brilliant. So, Barry Upton at the 96FM Studios, Pattaya People Media Group. And they also have brought out, I'm not sure if it's new, Kiss FM.
We've had it a few years, and that caters for a younger audience.
A younger audience. You know, something for the paps.
Yeah, there you go. Because, let's face it, you know, that not everybody wants to hear the sort of music that we love. They want to hear some dancey music, maybe a bit of rap. We don't have any rap. So the two stations are completely different. And I think that's, you know, something for everyone.
Something for everyone. Yeah, absolutely. Absolutely. And then there's the website.
Yes.
There's... I will put everything, the website, the Facebook.
Yep.
Facebook
we
page.
Do have listeners all over the world because they like to keep in touch with Pattaya.
So you have internet on the line, yeah. on the website?
Yep, yep.
Absolutely. You can listen all over the world to 96 FM, to Barry.
To my ramblings.
Your ramblings. There you go, rambling Rose.
I'm rambling, I'm not even dressed for it.
Well, listen, it's really nice to meet up with you and have a little interview.
All the best, mate.
And everything will be in the descriptions page, box page, underneath the video. Links to all the Pattaya People, websites, Facebook, everything you need.
Excellent stuff.
Thank you very much, Barry.
I want you to say something for me.
Cool.
Hang on, I'm going to record it. Hold on. I want you to say, "Hi, I'm Kevin Thailand. And you're listening to 96FM. Are you ready?
Okay.
We're going to make a jingle right now. You ready? One, two, into that mic. Ready?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. Here we go. One, two, three, go.
"Hi, I'm Kevin Thailand, and you're listening to 96FM with Barry Upton."
Excellent. There you go. We got it.
Was all right?
You'll be a jingle. That'll be a jingle. I'll make that.
So that's it. An interview with Barry Upton, radio DJ, 96FM, Pattaya People. And I hope you've enjoyed it. It was a bit of fun showing you what goes on in the studios and what's been happening with Barry's life and bits. Anyway, if you liked it, give it a thumbs up, a like and a share. Subscribe, why not subscribe? You don't have to, but it will be nice if you did. And if you do, hit the button, hit the bell, you get notifications. And I'll see you soon, very soon. Thanks a lot for watching. Bye bye. To love.